Meghan Markle, 36, and Prince Harry, 33, married at Windsor Castle's St. George's Chapel yesterday afternoon. After the ceremony, the former Suits star's close friends and ex-colleagues took to Instagram to gush over the royal wedding 2018. Leading the compliments, actress and singer Priyanka shared a lengthy post beside a series of professional photos of the newlyweds, which had been taken throughout the day. The 35-year-old wrote, "Every once in a while there is a moment when time stands still. That happened today. You, my friend, were the epitome of grace, love and beauty. This incredible wedding stood for change and hope." Priyanka Chopra, she continued, "Every choice made at this wedding by you both will go down in history, not just because it was your wedding but because this incredible wedding stood for change and hope. Both things that the world needs desperately. Thank you for being the perfect picture of all things good. Seeing your union and love blessed in front of my eyes made me so happy. And tear up. I wish you both love, happiness and togetherness always." Meanwhile, Jessica, 38, whose three children were included in the 10 bridesmaids and page boys, also shared a moving message with her 162,000 Instagram followers. Beside a photo of Meghan walking into the chapel, the Canadian stylist penned, "Proud friend, proud mum." Suits actor Gabriel, 46, who plays Harvey Specter in the legal drama series, also took to social media to share a series of snaps taken of him and his wife Jacinda Barrett, 45. "Every once in a while there is a moment when time stands still," were the epitome of grace, love and beauty. "You, my friend. That happened today." "Every choice made at this wedding by you both will go down in history, not just because it was your wedding but because this incredible wedding stood for change and hope. Thank you for being the perfect picture of all things good. Both things that the world needs desperately. Seeing your union and love blessed in front of my eyes made me so happy. And tear up. I wish you both love, happiness and togetherness always." A post shared by Priyanka Chopra, at Priyanka Chopra, on May 19, 2018 at 10:53 a.m. PDT beside the upload. The star gushed, "Congrats to Meghan and Prince Harry on your nuptials. Enjoyed meeting many of your family and friends, and an incredible honor to be a part of the whole celebration. May your journey together be full of love and children. Cheers." Sick fellow Suits star Jacinda Barrett also treated her 137,000 followers to a selfie with her spouse. Beside which she wrote, "Congratulations Prince Harry and Meghan Markle. What a beautiful and joyous day today was with your lovely family and friends. I danced when Elton John sang, laughed at Prince Charles' fantastic speech and am honored to witness your commitment and love for each other. Wishing you a long and happy life together. Congrats to Meghan and Prince Harry on your nuptials. Enjoyed meeting many of your family and friends, and an incredible honor to be a part of the whole celebration. May your journey together be full of love and children. Cheers." Hashtag Royal Wedding, hashtag Prince Harry, hashtag Meghan Markle. A post shared by Gabriel Macht, at I am Gabriel Macht, on May 19, 2018 at 4:41 p.m. PDT. Stars who were spotted attending the prestigious event yesterday included Serena Williams, Victoria, and David Beckham, and James Blunt. Sir Elton John, who serenaded guests during a performance at the lunchtime wedding reception, was also pictured arriving for the ceremony with his husband David Furnish. However, the nuptials nearly saw one huge dress disaster, after Meghan's friend Priyanka was nearly left without a dress just hours before the ceremony. Taking to Instagram, the actress appeared in good spirits as she told her 23.4 million followers about how her outfit for the big day hadn't arrived. Treating fans to a behind-the-scenes snap of her last-minute wedding preparations, she wrote, "Pre-wedding shenanigans. 12:10 a.m. the morning of, and still waiting for the dress.